of any of you in here seen Nirvana when they played at the Key Arena here? I want to tell you, I got this phone call the other night from Chris Novoselic from Nirvana, you know? Got a great life and he's working incredibly hard to do good things for the state of Washington and human beings in general. We admire him a lot and respect him a lot, and he asked me to tell everybody here tonight because there was a local election that's coming up, I think in November, and he wanted me to tell you who he thinks that we should support, and I heard his arguments, and I absolutely believe he is right, and I told you we weren't going to talk about politics, right? You know what, there's something that's good that can happen for our state, for our people and our communities, and you got a microphone and this many people in front of it, you got to say something, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. You should do it. We all do it in our daily lives, you know? So, when this vote comes up, he is suggesting that in no way we vote for someone called Susan Hutchinson, and that for sure we should vote for a guy called Dow Constantine.